proper due diligence. Make sure you understand the business case. Read the white paper, even maybe it's difficult to read. Then try to know the people behind it.
And is there one multiple that you could say? No.
No.
Gut feeling. Yeah, okay.
Gut feeling.
Good.
Hope.
Hope.